is Friday morning and time for our weekend picks.
Joining us from 99.1 The Mix this morning is Kid O'Shea. Hey, Kid, good morning.
Abe, Marianne, good morning. My pick for this hour is the Big Brewer game tomorrow. I know there's a game tonight. There's also one tomorrow. And the reason I picked tomorrow is because there's going to be a pregame ceremony, which is scheduled for tomorrow to recognize Ryan Braun for his 2012 Silver Slugger and Josh Gibson Legacy Award. If you get into the ballpark, the game's at 6:10. If you get into the ballpark just a little bit early, that's when it's going to happen. Should be a really neat event right before the Arizona Diamondbacks game. So I know there's a lot of Braun fans out there that want to see that. You won't want to miss that. And Luke's forecast actually sounds better for Saturday out at the ballpark anyway, so I'm looking forward to that. And I'm actually going to the game because I got invited to go for a friend's birthday party. Marianne, Abe, you know, sports isn't really my thing, but I love Miller Park because there's so much to do there. And Marianne, I hear there's so many new foods to try. I have not been out to the ballpark yet this year, so what's the one thing you think I need to try?
The one thing? I'm going to give you two. One's a dessert,
okay,
and one's regular food. You saw this.
Yeah.
The meatball. It's giant. It's like almost the size of a baseball. And then it's got the spaghetti noodles inside of it with the mozzarella.
Oh, wow.
And it's delicious. And then
excellent.
The dessert, there's a triple chocolate fudge raspberry glaze cake because they now have a pastry chef at Miller Park, which is,
awesome.
I don't think anybody in Major League Baseball has it. So try to get that.
Good. Well, I'm going for the food. I know other people are going for the game and Ryan Braun, but we'll see you there for the food and go Brewers. And coming up after 6 o'clock, if you've ever struggled with losing weight, we may have a solution for you. We're going to tell you about a really great event happening this weekend that may be able to change it all for you.
Hmm.
We'll tell you about that new after 6 right here on 12.
All right. Kid O'Shea live at The Mix. Thank you so much. We'll see you back a little bit later.